Here's how to make your very own stickers without using a sticker maker. Start by aggressively selecting your marker. Color it in and make it adorable. This one's Gary. He's a weird blue smiley thing. If you don't know what to draw a random food with a face on it. Cut it out. You can use packing tape to substitute for a sticker maker by placing the sticker down on a thin sheet of tape. And make sure to leave some packing tape along the edges. And there you go. Thanks for watching. Bye, stupids.